Right, I thought Bernie Goldberg was the whitest guy in town. He's got a little makeup now. Take a look at him. He's got a little makeup on. He's sitting there in Miami. He's got no tan, white hair, white skin, white guy. There he is. But I was wrong. He's not the whitest guy. Column in the New York Times by somebody named Lee Siegel says, quote, there has yet to be any discussion over the one quality that has suddenly fueled Romney's candidacy thus far and could well put him over the top in the fall, his race. The simple, impolitely stated fact is that Mitt Romney is the whitest white man to run for president in recent memory. So, Bernie, what say you?
Yeah. Well, the first thing I say is that here is a picture, Bill, of Ice-T, one of the iconic figures in black culture and music, spending
a
weekday.
That's Ice Cube. That's not Ice-T, it's Ice Cube.
No, that's Ice-T. You see,
no, it's Ice Cube, Bernie. That's how white you are. You don't know Ice-T from Ice Cube. That's Ice Cube.
Oh, Ice Cube. Ice Cube. Ice Cube. You're right. That's right. I'm sorry.
I'm a brother, man. You can't be doing that to me. I know the cubes from the seas.
Ice Cube is spending a weekday with Bernie in South Central LA. So until you spend a little time chilling with Ice Cube or Ice-T for that matter, don't be making racial references.
You didn't even
about
know who he was,
okay.
Bernie. You thought he was his cousin.
I meant to say Ice Cube.
All right, and in that picture, you were the whitest guy I've ever seen. Now,
yeah, I want to see a picture with you. When I